draw parallel line through given point. First, draw line AB of any length. I have taken point P. Take any radius which will cut the AB line and draw arc. Now we will get a point. This is our C point. From C point, cut AB line. We will get D point. Now from D to P, take a distance D to P in a compass and cut the previous arc from C. This is our required point, P dash. Draw a straight line from P to P dash. This is the parallel line when a point is given.